Tell me about the Unger Institute, Tommy. You've been back there almost 2 months now.
It's the same as it ever was.
Are you sharing in group session yet, or still keeping to yourself?
I've made one friend, I guess.
Tell me about your friend.
Ellen? There's not much to say. He's nice. He believes me.
Believes you how?
He believes me that Jason Voorhees is real.
Tommy, now that you and I have had time to analyze what happened at Pinehurst, can you see any more clearly that Jason Voorhees was merely a persona that a psychotic person used to carry out their homicidal fantasies?
All of these years. And you don't believe me either, Lauren. You never believed me, did you?
It's not about whether or not I believe you. Whether it was a crazy person in a mask, or if the actual Jason Voorhees had really come back from the dead and attacked you when you were 12 years old. He's dead now. No one is going to hurt you or anyone else.
Detective Rigo said that the body of the man who attacked me was cremated. Is that true?
I honestly have no way of knowing that, Tommy. But yes, I would assume that it is true.
Well, I suppose there's really only one way to know for sure, huh?
And how is that?
Alan says he knows where Jason is buried. Where they buried his ashes.
Tommy, you're regressing.
Actually, I'm not. All of these years suffering over this, when the answer was right in front of me. I know what I have to do now.